Well, Jeremy, we now know the shooter went to the same high school right here that he shot up today. He's 19 years old and graduated from the Central Visual and Performing Arts High School last year. Police are still trying to find out what could be behind all of the violence, but they do say the young man may have had a mental illness. Tonight, one of the biggest questions is how the shooter got inside the school. All of the entrances have locked doors, security guards, and metal detectors. This according to police. Once inside, we do know the shooter went to the third floor into a health classroom where he started firing. The teacher there was Jean Kuska. Her daughter says Jean ran between the gunman and the students trying to protect them. Kuska was killed along with a 16-year-old girl. Seven other teens were hurt. Police say the shooter had a 30-round magazine on him, and students say it jammed and that saved their lives. Here's the police chief talking about the officers who rushed in and killed the gunman. Listen.
They did an outstanding job. You know, like I told them, hey, the call went out, they drove there, they put the car in park, they drew a weapon, they went into the building. There was no sidewalk conference, there was no discussion, there was no, hey, where are you going to, they just went right in.
And listen to this, the deadly shooting right here in St. Louis today is the 40th school shooting just this year. That is the most since 2018 when Education Week started tracking them. Talia.